na 15 farmers kidnapped in Mgbuji Eha-Amufu Community in Isi-Uzo local government area of Enugu State while they were going to their farms have regained their freedom. The spokesman of Mgbuji Community, Chijioke Obodo, who confirmed their release, said that the abductors demanded 30 million naira, but what the families were able to contribute was 2 million naira.